So this guy I used to go to school with, Raza, had a recent birthday, and because of that birthday, I was reminded of all the times that he yelled at me. I mean, yeah, but it was like friendly, patronizing yelling. I mean, not even patronizing is not the right word. It was more like concerned mockery. Yeah. So the first time. It was we had a class in one of the ground floor classrooms, like the labs, one of the labs, and yeah, sometimes we would have history there, or sometimes we'd have biology or whatever. So it's like, yeah, so this girl comes up to me and she's like, okay, so Nadia, you have a lunchbox and you don't need to stand in the cafeteria, the canteen line, right? So you don't have to. So we need to make it to the line. So, you can take our journals upstairs to the main classroom, or so I was just like, okay, fine, I'll do that. And so it started with one and two journals, but then it ended up with like this really big pile. And I ended up with a really big pile. So I went upstairs because I had a lunchbox, and yeah, Raza was there. And I was just like putting every journal on the desk that the journal belonged to. And one of the journals was my bullies. He bullied a lot of people, but then I was like the main target because I supposedly have an accent, so it's just like I have to be punished. Anyway, so I put it on his desk, and Raza was like, "What are you, his mossy?" Like, "Where did you come from?" So he's like the only other person in the classroom. And then there was another time when I got a speaking role for the play, for the class 8th grade play, right? So we had a play, and I got a speaking role. So it's like, so these three girls came over to our classroom and said, so the people who got selected for speaking roles are Nadia Siddiqui and blah blah blah. And then she just went on, and I didn't pay attention because I was too busy celebrating. It's like, yay, I'm in the play, right? So yeah, so I went down and I was just hanging out with people during break, and then Raza again pops out of nowhere and he's like, "Why are you here? You should be in 8S." And I'm just like, "What for? Why? What? Where's 8S? Like, why should I be in 8S? You're in the play, stupid. You're supposed to be in 8S." And I'm just like, again. I'm just like, right. So he's like, "Oh, it's the classroom with the bridge classroom." And I'm like, "Okay." I'm just. Yeah, and there were other instances, but it was always friendly and and then yeah, so we were doing the death scene for Julius Caesar, and I was Metellus Cimber, and Sabine was Brutus, and Sabine really liked my Metellus Cimber, and I really liked her Brutus, so I was just like I was getting really excited with Sabine, and then Rosa was like, ah! He's so excited about, and it turned out that was like a mockery of me. It's like, that's how you look. Oh God, it's so bad. But yeah, he's like your friend. So it's, yeah, fond memories.